Hello everybody, welcome to Nuke and Throne. Fucking, this video ends when I die. Oh goodness, this trend is so dead. Why am I still making videos of this? Previous runs went really bad. Really, really bad. I suck at this game. Maybe I'm just like a little bit too aggressively. Okay. Yeah, I should probably play a little less aggressive. But hi, welcome back, part 2. I'm recording this like literally directly after the first part, as you were probably able to tell, because it said recording has been saved in the top right corner. At least I believe you guys see that too. Ooh, that is actually really nice. I'm sorry for having hiccups all the time. I don't know why I have them either. I don't know, that it's really fucking scary. And you, okay, I'm actually not legally allowed to say that. Never mind, I'm gonna cut it out. Why am I doing this terrible? Actually, I don't know. I actually don't know why I'm so bad at this. Probably just because I'm not really good at fish. Yeah, you heard it, fish. A starting character who is like defensive and I'm bad at it. Yeah, I for some reason I'm bad with the defensive characters. I'm a lot better with the offensive characters. I've only leveled up once. Okay, like I'm level 3 now, but like before Big Event, I only leveled up once. That is kind of sucky bucky. I am going to take that. That will be my savior. He says while rolling into bullets. I have to go with Gamma Guts. Gamma Guts is crazy good. What would I say is my favorite mutation? Probably Throne Butt. I wouldn't call it the best mutation, but I will call it my favorite. Just because with Throne Butt, you just have to add the thing that every character has their own Throne Butt. And I love that, like, even more about mods, because a lot of mods are very creative with their... Okay, it isn't that enough. A lot of mods are very creative with their throne butts. Like my favorite mod, which I uploaded a couple of days ago, Gator. I uploaded where I was fighting the throne and nearly made it. Like, that was painful, by the way. Fucking hell, that was painful. No, but, Gator is my favorite character. Well, one of my favorite modded characters. He's stupidly good. As in, like, he's a really good program. He is actually very weak. No, but, Gator's throne butt is, of course, had to be something special. And that is that his rushed reload is also for his, what do you call it again? Off-head weapon. I'm sorry, I'm fucking, god, I'm tired. Okay, I actually don't know. I don't use bullet weapons a lot, but, no, I'm going to have to go for more kills. But I just love that about modded characters and throne butt, because modded characters are kind of forced to use throne butt. You know? Okay, actually, I'm not gonna try to unlock Cursed Crown this time, this run, because I have the screwdriver, and I don't like the golden weapon Fish has currently. You know what? You just shoot this thing. Shoot it. Shoot it. Hey, shoot it. Ah! Fucking stupid bird. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Fucking hell. Okay. Well, that's the end of the video, I guess. Jesus Christ.